perfect game. Everything went in our direction. To score a goal in the first minute gives immediately a different game. And to be 4-0 at half time is not game over, especially in the Premier League, but is a good situation to control, and we did that in the second half. So it was good. It was good.
A horrible performance, first 45 minutes for sure. Way off the standards that we've set and the way that we've been, especially at home, and very difficult, you know, to make those mistakes that we did continuously. And coupled with the fact that you're doing it against the Chelsea side with those type of players, magnifies it even more. And we got punished very heavily every time we made a mistake, and ultimately that cost us the game. The first 45 minutes cost us the game. They were 4-0 up, put themselves in total control, and it was always going to be an upward battle from the second half of that.